You'll need this.
What is it?
It's called a skeleton key. Got it on the black market a while back. Level 12 alien tech.
Whoa, I've heard of those things, but I didn't know they were real.
What does it do?
Get out of jail free card.
Huh?
It can transport you out of the Null Void prison dimension.
Or into. I've been holding on to it in case of an emergency. And Vilgax succeeding in taking over the Earth definitely qualifies as an emergency.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
It's a small device with only enough power to teleport one person.
Me.
You're gonna need the energy core you find in there among my old stuff to power the skeleton key to get you home again, so don't destroy this one.
Or you'll be trapped in the Null Void.
Good luck, Ben. I know you can do this.
The whole world is depending on you.
No pressure.
Some of these gaps look really wide. Use Jet Ray's glide to cover larger distances. Be careful though. As Jet Ray, you might not have as much control as you do speed.
Thank you.
no place for amateurs, Ben Tennyson. You cannot avoid Devoid.
Devoid, Dr. Animo? Pick a name and stick with it, will ya?
You imprisoned me here. Now I shall return the favor.
Bring it on!
The Omnitrix is wasted on you. Devoid! The Omnitrix is wasted on you. The true power of the Omnitrix is wasted on you. The true power of the Omnitrix is wasted on you. You cannot defeat Devoid. The true power of the Omnitrix is wasted on you.
Sure hope this works. I'm back.
You did it.
That was fast.
What do you mean? Dude, you just left a second ago.
Interesting.
Grandpa Max? I brought you back something else you left in the Null Void.
Best summer of my life.